All of the Yamaha CIS processors and amplifiers feature a connection called YDIF, and some feature Dante connections. So what's the difference, and what are the benefits? YDIF, or Yamaha Digital Interface, is a proprietary format that uses Cat5 cable to transmit up to 16 channels of digital audio and word clock from one Yamaha device to another. And that device can choose to receive one or more of those channels, or route it straight through, unused, to another device in the chain. YDIF should always be cabled in a loop, so that 16 channels are always traveling around the system. The audio can be placed onto the loop or taken off at any point. The choice is made at the editing stage using MTX MRX editor. The use of YDIF makes cabling much faster and much cheaper. A typical application would be the interconnection of units in a rack. No need for lots of analog cable, just a few short Cat5 cables. The maximum length of cable that can be used to connect devices using YDIF is 30 meters. And since up to 8 devices can be connected using YDIF, the total length of cable that you can use is 240 meters, or 30 meters times 8. However, this does not mean that 2 connected devices can be spaced 240 meters apart, since all the devices are connected in ring configuration. Dante, on the other hand, can connect over greater distances and is a more flexible true audio network. Some of Yamaha's multi-channel XMV amplifiers can receive Dante inputs, whilst the MTX 5D and MRX 7D can receive and transmit 16 or 64 channels of Dante each, respectively. Patching is extremely flexible across a Dante network, and many different companies have adopted the protocol. Being a 1 gigabit based network, cabling should be at least Cat5 for medium to large systems, and distances between devices can be up to 100 meters. So, in summary, YDIF is perfect for up to 16 channels of interconnection of devices in a Yamaha network, providing they are within 30 meters of each other. Anything larger and more sophisticated, Dante should then provide the technical solution, the flexibility, and the cost savings.